A video of Azerbaijani army offensive with the caption, "Let's start, let's move forward." The Azerbaijani forces were concealed behind the ridge, while machine gunners continue to fire on the opposite side. A microscope of the terrain of the fighting area between the two sides, Kino T-34. You can hear very clearly the Azerbaijani forces. They are shouting. They say, "Let's move. Let's catch them. Let's start." And at the end, you can see in the video, the Azerbaijani army captured. Azerbaijani army captured 5 Armenian soldiers in a stronghold in the Nagorno-Karabakh region. And they are shouting very loudly. They say, "Let's move. Let's catch them. Don't let them run." In video, you can see very clearly. For the recent reports, the Azerbaijan army already captured 5 Armenian soldiers, and now they are moving forward. According to the recent statement from the Azerbaijan Defense Forces, they said they already take charge many areas in fighting area, and their armies are continuing heading to forward, and they will get more areas control. In this video, it shows that Azerbaijani army really move forward, and they are capturing now Armenian soldiers, and they are getting control on the areas which was under Armenian army now. As you know, the few days back there was a one meeting held UN Security Council that the both parties can have a peace talk, but they deny to have a peace talk. This conflict is getting more worse every passing day, and we hope for the best, and we want peace for this region, because the civilians are getting affected by that.